pick some inspiration for upcoming artists. The Whiskeytown National Recreation Area is now accepting applications for this year's Spring Artist in Residence program. This program will select two artists to camp for free in the park for 2 to 3 weeks. During their stay, artists can explore and draw inspiration from the park. You need an artist's resume and some samples of your work to apply, and we have a link to that on our website as well.